Well, police found a man dead at a park in Anderson. They found him at Shadyside Park near Broadway Street. Police say they found the man in a pavilion. Medics pronounced him dead at the scene. The man's name has not been released, and the cause of his death still under investigation.